Let's take a look at this week's Onshape Tech Tip. Changing properties of a drawing view is typically done by right-clicking on the view, hovering over the corresponding property, and selecting a new value. For example, to change this view to shaded, right-click on the view, hover over Show Hide, and select Show Shaded View. What if you wanted to change multiple properties? For example, you want to change the view orientation, show it exploded, and hide specific components. Typically, this involves multiple right clicks, one for each property you want to change. A faster method is to modify these properties directly inside the View Properties dialog. To open this dialog, double-click on the view. Once opened, you can change multiple properties at once without having to leave the dialog. You can view the reference configuration, use a named view, reference a particular exploded view, or hide components by selecting a display state. Other properties may be changed, such as view scale, rotation angle, tangent edges, and even renaming the view. As properties are changed, the view updates in real time. No need to accept first to see the change. If the view orientation changes, dependent views, such as projected views, also update. Once you set the desired properties, click Accept and the view is updated. As you can see, modifying multiple properties inside this dialog allows you to see the changes update in real time versus one at a time using the right-click method. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more video tech tips.